Twitch, what up YouTube? It's your bro Dom, and I'm back with another vid. As y'all can see, we're back on this Dead Island 2. And we're exactly where we left off last time, and we're gonna go ahead and knock out this side mission, this side quest. Let's get to it, man.
And over. Lovely.
Yes, sir. Let's go. All right, we on a mission. We on a mission. Take some scraps.
You have a nap, mate. I'll let myself in. Right, Gods and Whiskey master tapes. And whatever other fancy swag I like the look of. The stuff. One priceless original. Who's been a busy beaver, Dave?
Oh, boy.
Every recording studio has its entourage.
Something out there on that balcony with all them zombies, bro.
Love what you've done with the place, boys.
Okay, let's check out here. Is in the house. It's a battery. Has to be upstairs, or something gotta be upstairs.
Ooh, nice. Second session tape.
Alright, gotta find the other one. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, Big South. Alright, man. Where is this other record at, though, bruh? Tables, not over here.
There we go. That'll do nicely, Madam Brisley.
Now let's get up out of here. Oh, big fella.
Before you ask, I do not bring pizza.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling a... Do we have an interview scheduled?
No. We have a thank JJ for being a hero scheduled. 3 session tapes from Farouk's place. Farouk is dead, obviously.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be, like, heartbroken.
No, he isn't. He's dead, too.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad worthy. There was this one track we laid down and... Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
How do you even get dressed in the morning? No, don't answer that.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. Oh, there's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think... Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
Or a player, slayer, and soothsayer. Yeah? Those are lyrics right there. For a rock song, perhaps? About a lone, swaggering hero with excellent hair.
Grab a drink.
Oh, nice.
Stay a while. Got plenty to go around.
This Zompocalypse makes for a wild party. Eh?
Shit. You call this a party? This is nothing like a party.
We gotta head to the studio, that's right. Hope this dude's still alive, though. Got a pipe bomb?
Form an orderly queue, please.
Yeah. these dudes right here are gonna be a pain if I keep running to these dudes on fire. Somebody's shooting back there. Try to run from that man. Oh! This dude is mad far, bro. What up, chat? What up, chat? Big South 350, I see you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it once again. And of course it had to be nightfall. We gotta be getting close, bro. Here. I need like a workbench or something.
Looks like the movie lot up ahead. Michael wouldn't have the key to the main gate. So if he's here, he got in some other way. Michael's a born survivor. He'd take the sneaky route.
Climb? Well, how do you do? Let's go. To this workbench over here. This controller, bro. Yeah, Chad, I'm still playing with the beat up controller. Like I said, I bought a whole nother one. I bought a brand new controller like months ago, still in the box. Hold on, can I? ass room, buddy. Sure, he's in that building, bro. Oh, ain't this nice? It's a nice trailer, bro.
Keys, love of my life. More caustic slime and bits of grisly stuff.
I think we checked every trailer so far. I said before I do anything. Oh. I haven't looked into it, but I've picked so much cash up over time. I don't know how much cash I got, bro. I think this may be it.
Smell of a soundstage. Paint, sawdust, epoxy resin. Lovely. How do I open this bad boy, eh?
I hear him, but I don't see him.
Stage effects? Could be fun. Thank you. suckage bearable.
It's a battery, but where does it go? It's gotta go somewhere. What about those control panels down here? Is that it right there? Ah. Oh. Dude, I dropped a...
The God Spider. Those guys are not green screen FX. Another way through for a resourceful Lothario like moi. Onward! Thank you.
Warren. Repair this. Repair that.
Oh, I love this shit.
What up, chat? What up,
chat? Oh, I love this shit. Alas, poor Yorick. Blah blah, sword fight done.
Oh, that goes.
Bollocks! Horrid caustic slime. How'd this get here? Cue flying monkeys. Cue vomit volcano.
I wish I would have known this was over here at first. sure would have used that to my advantage fighting those things. Get us some more. Staff only.
Stabbed with a quality kitchen knife. Michael's MO.
I hear a noise. Where's it at?
You see? Footprints in paint. This is a proper clue. Which way?
Blood here.
Ooh. Okay. Which way now? Oh. This way. Maybe Michael's leaving a trail on purpose.
I highly doubt it. Hold on, chat. My bad, phone ringing.
Okay, which way now? Something is dissolving from the inside. Michael, what have you got yourself into?
Where is he at, bro?
Either only one foot got in the paint, or his leg has dissolved and dropped off. More slime. Good man. Clearly intentionally leaving a trail. Smart boy. Well, boy's got brains and grit. Michael! Mikey boy! He knows he's being followed. Lock this door. I think whatever spews this goop is following Michael. No turning back after this drop.
Take what I can before I interact with anything.
I think that's enough. Maybe through this fake elevator.
Until the elevator arrives. Great. Excellent. Got out.
That's enough, Canlafter, for one lifetime. Thank you very much. It's like the Lion, the Witch, and the Looking Glass. Animatronics, pyrotechnics, giant spiders, and sexy Kim Canaveral saving the day. The slime beast is in here somewhere.
Here.
Me? Why are you here?
Me, I came to get... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Stay back. I've got this covered. Or not.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Jolly good! You spider venom! That is, in fact, just water. I am the god of hellfire! You cinematic deluge!
Hit the wrong one, dang it. hit and run. Bro, why you ain't out here helping your boy?
That one was 90% guff, Chutney. Oh. You all right?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Hold the salad. We better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but I, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all the way out of here. But Emma can't budge without you.
She can do anything.
With you as a boy wonder. Stand by her side.
Sure. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, mash, and gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mikey.
All right. Ain't gonna lie, man, that was
okay. Shortcut out of here.
Sheesh, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here, guys. Next episode, we're gonna meet with Sam B in Beverly Hills. Just in case if you guys missed the live stream, head over to the YouTube channel. The YouTube channel is in the link down below. Once you guys head over there, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. That way you will be notified for every time when your boy upload, because your boy do upload daily. But until next time, this is your bro Dom, and I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, and I'm out. Peace.